Welcome back to the Trauma Team Walkthrough Series. Our last video provided us with an inside look at endoscopy. Now, let's drill into orthopedics. Orthopedics involves the treatment of the skeletal system. Orthopedic surgeries require the most delicate touch and the utmost precision. From driving pins into a fractured femur to carving a segment of synthetic bone, you must be able to perform each step with extreme accuracy. You'll be playing as Dr. Hank Freebird, a former soldier who, after receiving his honorable discharge from the U.S. Army, decided to follow a more hands-on approach to saving lives and became an orthopedic surgeon. To perform each procedure, you will use the Wii Remote and Nunchuck to handle each orthopedic tool. Remember to properly secure your Wii Remote using the wrist strap and the remote jacket. Orthopedic operations offer a visual aesthetic that differs from the other modes in the game. With the emphasis of the mode being on patients' bones, the depiction of the surgical area is stylized with high levels of contrast, making the task at hand as easy to determine and as intuitive to execute as it is pleasant to look at. Orthopedics is about precision and care. There is no time limit in this mode, but you're only allowed to make so many mistakes. Work as fast or as slow as you want. Just be careful and keep your hands steady. Whether you're dealing with drills, screws, or laser cutters, Dr. Freebird's operations make use of powerful tools, and your reflexes will be put to the test in order to successfully complete each step of these complicated procedures. Broken bones often need help to set properly, and mounting brackets with screws often require holes to be drilled in order to accommodate them. Of course, sometimes you need a dose of elbow grease to get the job done. Just don't get too excited with that thing. Sutures aren't strong enough to close up these cuts. Instead, depend on a stapler to get the job done. That pretty much hammers down everything you need to know about orthopedics. We've got a few more specialties to go, so stay tuned. Look for Trauma Team on May 18th, 2010, exclusively for Wii.